quarter inch seam allowances are totally a thing in quilting, and you need to pay attention to them. A lot of quilters don't even check their needle with a tiny ruler or with tape or anything to make sure that they are indeed stitching a quarter inch seam allowance. If you're off even by a little bit, it all adds up. And if you're not doing all of the other things I suggest in today's video, then you could be way off. It's true.